It's a lot of rap cap in my city. Too many niggas claiming that they with it. I'm getting money while you spending it. Iced out chain, call me Johnny Dang. Trapping backwards.
What's good, y'all? I want to start this video real quick just to let y'all know that I have decided to not take a break. I kind of just needed to rejuvenate, refresh my mind, refresh my brain, my body, you know what I'm saying? Shit like that. But I'm back. I'm better. You feel me? So I'm going to continue with this 40 upload. Just want to start that off real quick. But as y'all can see by the title and that thumbnail, we're going to be doing the, I'm going to be recording the ZETA probate or whatever. They having another one this year. You know, y'all know it's probate season. Tomorrow is the Q Dogs or whatever, so I'm gonna record that as well. But one of my friends is coming out, so I don't know if I'm gonna be sitting with her or if I'm just gonna be sitting by myself. But either one, it don't matter. But I'm gonna be in that building. I don't know if y'all can see it. It's kind of like in the corner over there or whatever, but I'm gonna be in that building over there. And yeah, man, before this video gets started, make sure y'all hit that like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? Go to my Hockey Tree channel, do the same thing. We just gonna keep running up from right here. And I appreciate y'all for all y'all kind words that y'all said to me. And yeah, man, we just gonna get straight into the video. All right, y'all, I'm on my way there now. The building is actually right there. I'm just walking this way only because I want to waste time, but it looked like I was pointing at that building in the video, but it's actually this one. So I'm on my way there right now to the probate. Oh, I see a lot of people wearing that little blue and white and shit. But I'm gonna text my friend, see where she at, because she's somewhere in there. I think she said she's somewhere in the middle, but I hope these security guards don't be tripping because these niggas be pissing me off. You a little bit too lit right now. Bro, what the fuck?
Are there any devastated divas of Delta Sigma Theta?
All right.
Are there any pretty poodles of Sigma Gamma Rogue Sorority?
All right, now it's time for my brothers. Are there any men of the one and the only Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated in the building?
Yeah.
You better quit. Federal. You know how I feel.
Thank you.
sound so good?
Alright, game, probate over, man. He was pretty lit, as y'all can kind of tell. This nigga just talked the whole entire time.
I ain't gonna lie, I am kind of parched, bro.
My throat, bro, what?
My throat itching. Oh, hey, how you doing? Dang, this y'all don't even work.
Come on, why I look brown?
He's scared. He's gonna bring that. He's gonna start mutating this shit.
I think this one the white fountain, this the black one. Think so?
Because
this one ain't working right now. They ain't want us to use it. It's the only one that works. And it rusty. So that gotta be the black fountain. That's crazy. Alright gang, I'm gonna end this video.
I'm gonna end the video.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe on the comment down. Damn. Comment down, congratulations to all the girl who done got free mine. You feel me? Congratulations to all y'all, but I love y'all.
Art is whatever makes you proud to be you. Excuse me. Amira Baraka.
Love y'all. Stay safe, stay blessed.
Bye.
Peace.
I'ma stick to this shit till I fall on game. Gotta keep going, gotta maintain. She find out right now she wanna get paid. It's like you thought, bitch, I just want the face. I'm still praying that my boys beat the case. Candle.